I think that overall the officiating staff is pretty consistent. The first thing you have to realize when two players are fighting, not always are the two linesmen there at the same time. And the worst thing you could do